Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's carry on with Heroes 3 HD. And this is after I have gained my town number 5. I have also 2 heroes with the capability of flying between towns, I mean teleporting. I don't have enough troops to cover everything, and also I don't have the slightest idea what I was doing in the previous session because I've been drinking. Okay, so this dude. Right. I'm still pretty clueless. Anywho, I'm just gonna meander about and see where it leads me. So he was here because somebody threatened the town. Gotcha. What about our troops? Can we hire some more? Huh, not from here. Okay. Who has the devils? You do. Nice. Can we upgrade the devil pit? No, we can't. Alrighty then. What about troops here? Who has the dragons? No, no, no. Okay, you do. So, she could transport the dragons. Or he could. Give monies. Should he do it or should she do it? Let's have him do it. Because, oh no, he doesn't have more points, but he has more power, so still water you go. Let's check the ship. Nice. No, 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 no. Let's not. What else do you have? Unicorns. Unicorns and trees. Should have thought about it before, but alrighty. Well, we don't have spare resources anyway, so. Okay, nothing new here. Did you go there? Not yet. Okay, you deliver the dragons. Yoink. And now you go gain knowledge. Where does this go? Oh! Alright, you... Do you have enough strength, knowledge, whatevers to attack these guys? A swarm. At this point, these creatures are worth more as creatures, I would say. Do you have a town portal? Yes, okay, let's send you out for the windmill ride. You? Ah, this region is not new to you, is it? Let's see. Now, the trick is to have your Earth Magician always have a little bit of movement points left, just in case. Do we have a tree observatory somewhere here? Also, I'm curious about this island. Let's see, let's explore a little, but not too much. Uh-huh. Is it this one? No. I don't think it's this area. Where's our gem boy? Ah, here he is. Let's see now. Oh! Somebody has been messing with our mine. I want to give him gear. So you are gonna go there. Right, let's see. Powered by 1, powered by 2. Okay, that's better. All 4 primaries. Looks like there is nothing to give at the moment. What about your movement skills? You can't teleport, okay. You. Let's send you to the underground. Underground town, and you get back home after you have done the duties. You stay, you stand by. Ay, ay, ay. Oh dear. Okay. So here's the idea. I think it's let's do a switcheroo. So which units? We're gonna keep these. No, actually. I can do one better. Let's get back to the beginning of this turn. So you go windmill hunting. You are gonna give your troops to him, so he is here. He's gonna visit this town. Dragons, yo. What else do you have from there? Trees and unicorns. So, trees. Unicorns go. And now? No, no, not you, you. You go here. You switcheroo. Let's do a switcheroo on these as well. Keep the devils though. Let me think. Let's have these on you. Lucky, lucky, lucky. And also this. Now we gotta take the devils as well. And yes, them too. Also dwarves. Logistics could have been better, but oh well. Now you also take them. And now you return over there. Come on. How many crystals do I need? Okay, let's leave the dragons alone, but let's get more of... more of them. And don't get too far. Actually, let's get you back to town just in case. And you, yeah, let's see what this turn brings. F- Fuck you! Wait, is this the same? Ah, no, that's a different one. Wait, what just happened? Why did it reload? I didn't do anything. Okay, here's an idea. You stay where you are, but you we might be able to pull it off, maybe. Let's see. And you need to get away from there. Oh, you little... Okay, let's see if we can magic our way out of here. I see. Well, well, well. Okay, so this is... Oh! I think I need to divide one of the armies between two. Let's see now, so... So it looks like his army is too strong right now, so that the town won't be attacked. Her army is strong enough for this town to not be attacked, so let's see if we can split this one. Devils are gonna have to stay, and the pit lords, and you're gonna have to do with this crew. I hope he's strong enough. And now you. No, not you. You. Yes. Well, well, well. So this worked for now. Now, who are you? Few lots pack. clots, pack, clots, few, few, few. I wonder, her behavior suggests that she has a really weak army and she doesn't want to be bothered. Okay, you do that. That. Who are you? Oh, okay. Let's hire some troops here. That should do. A little bit of Captain Mouse. What spells do you have? Okie dokie. Did we visit this? We did. Show me. Okay, what about you? Mismatched army, tower troops, dungeon, and inferno. Let's see, maybe they have morale problems. Let's try it out. Do chain lightning too. Okay, let's see. Yoink. Why were the genies not attacked? see. Oh dear. Okay, you go take the defense. And she runs away. No? And now she runs away. So not worth it right now. Let's go back to before the battle. Right now, let's try to consolidate the armies that we do have. Was down here. Ah, you. Okay, maybe we need more dwarves. Let's see. You guys stay put. Okay, maybe just a little bit. Don't stray too far. Okay, and you guys stand by. Alright. Save. Hello, who are you? Wonder, will it be enough? Let's try. Uh-oh. Oh, we're doing berserk on you. Okay, who goes first? Yes, yes, yes. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, you wait. You wait. We do not have the shackles, so we cannot. We cannot make sure that they will stay defeated. Well. Do another berserk. You wait. Fine by me. So I really, really want them defeated, so let's booyah. Now, where were we? You are guarding the town. You are gathering resources. You are guarding town. You resources, and I think we need to start arming this town. Imps, lots of imps. And you need to return. Can you go? If you go here, will you have enough to return? Yes, please. Okay, these guys are desperate. Ha ha. This is exciting! Ah, okay, and now he's out of... He's out of spell points, so... Boom! Too bad nobody got the XP. Alright, let's save again because combinations. I think it's maybe time to send you home. Yo, bitch. Next, you visit the garden. And then you return. Just for good measure. You... I'm gonna keep you busy here. Because I don't want her to stray too far from the town. Meanwhile, right now we don't have the monies. There's a shipyard over there, let's see. Hello! Why change it if it works? Brilliant. Okay, you guys return to your places. What do you mean? Why was he able to retaliate? Dragon Cave, yes, please. What level? Second level. Second level. Third level. I want to do some direct damage, yo. I can do that. Although I think this will be enough. Yep. I would love to, but I have no money. So... I still always take I always take XP. How much for a red dragon? 250. Okay, I think we can manage that. All right. Noise. And I think it might be time to send you back to town. Or at least almost. Ah, oh, shit, okay. You stand by. Day 6, let's see if we can stick around till day 7. I don't dare to stray too far. Now, let's see, who do we have here? Several, few, several. And whoever this is. Could be trouble. Here's an idea. Boom. Okay, so Tan still has some resources somewhere. Where did you guys learn flying? Let's see. Nope. Oh, okay. You. Yoink. Okay, and now you return to that town. Noise. Meanwhile, you. You can almost keep an eye on this area, can't you? Holy shit, there's a land connection here. I had no idea. Well. Okay. So, like, you do your errands and stuff? I mean, I don't have money to buy any new units, but oh well. You... let's have another go at this. Yoink. Yes, do focus on the imps. Alright, do we have Berserk? Oh, we do. Ah, but we can only do like one. I can play that game too. Much damage. Whoa, okay. That's pretty good. Boom. Genius! No longer a magic mirror, so... And she's running. Oh, she's not running, okay. Do we have resurrection? We do, yes. Pretty please. Well, still some casualties, but I think this was more worth it than not, because we used up her bigger units. And you stand by. Another save. This is the stage of the game where I'm gonna save pretty much every turn. that, but I don't really need to explore here, do I? Okay, I want you to go back here. Okay, which town is the closest right now? Yes. Boom. And that's the basis of your new army. You stick here. You stick here, and you stick here. Oh no! The new week. No new heroes, never mind. Army is at the moment pretty good, but you should have some dragons. I really should have more. What are we short on? Oh, sulfur is out. Okay. Let's have a look around. Nice. Okay, you should have a little look around. Okay, how many points do you need? Oh, I just realized. Okay, Where did we learn diplomacy? I'm pretty sure we learned it from the terrain. Okay, you, I have a job for you. You go and do that. You I was hoping for the dragons, but oh well. So you're telling me that he learned diplomacy in a natural way? Hello, this is a new place. So you're gonna have to stick around, keep the fort. You stand by, you stand by. I'm sure somebody will try to used situation. Ah, there you have it. Okay. So you can't go far. Done. And now get back home and start gathering an army. You. Take those resources. You. Hire more dragons. Okay, who else can we get from here? Oh, might as well. They will be the fodder unit, and I want harpies. Okay, that's too few, but yeah. Now, with this new corner about to be discovered, I think I deserve a break, and I'm gonna start the new episode soon, because new adventures await. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!